Electric vehicle market is growing rapidly in India, and going forward in a few years, maximum vehicles sold in two-wheeler and three-wheeler category will be electric. In this scenario, opening a local EV or EV motor service station presents a lucrative business opportunity across the country. Currently, most of the motors are being imported into the country and hardly any reliable service centers exist for electric vehicles. There is a glaring lack of servicing and repairing facilities for the motors of electric vehicles. To address the lack of knowledge and skills required to service the motors, EMF Innovations has introduced a motor training program to help aspiring professionals learn about motor winding, motor repair, motor testing, motor integration with controller, complete assembly and disassembly of BLDC hub and midway motors. This 20-day training program is focused on providing maximum hands-on experience through actual repairs. EMF Innovations will provide access to all the necessary spare parts, machinery, skill training, as well as guidance and support after the training period. The objective of this training program is to enable the trainees become proficient in repairing and servicing all types of BLDC motors for two-wheelers, three-wheelers, and solar irrigation pumps, and as well as work as a system integrator for two-wheelers and three-wheelers. You can visit the links given in the description to register for the training.